Hi viewers, so here's another one of my Outrun videos, this time completing the 14 minutes 30 second sort of mammoth challenge there. I've been playing a bit of this and a bit of the Gran Turismo Euro GT Academy, so it's a bit of a change between the two styles. I will pop up a couple more GT Academy videos soon. I know a lot of you have been asking me about Shift 2. Hopefully we will have some Shift 2 shortly. We were originally supposed to receive a copy last week. We will be playing it this week, so there will be an opportunity for me to record some videos. Whether they'll be on the wheel or not, I'll have to wait and see. But as soon as I've got it, I'll make some videos for you guys. There are lots of questions we want answered, and hopefully I'll be able to give you some of those answers in a bit more detail. But there's no doubt that graphically it does look very impressive, and the sound is also pretty impressive as well. So I do look forward to a proper hands-on there. But for now, this is my Outrun session. Unfortunately, I did this late at night. This was just a practice session. I decided to turn on the camera and went and did the challenge, typical. But check it out now, and I'll be giving you guys some more info soon.
done it. Typical one, I couldn't talk to you guys.